A warm welcome to the video lecture on technical textiles. In this lecture, I am going to talk about scope and classification of technical textiles. Now let us see introduction about technical textiles. Technical textiles are the materials which have high performance or it has good functional properties rather than its appearance or aesthetic. It is known as technical textiles. See, the fabrics are used for various industrial applications. Technical textiles are high performance fabrics that are basically used for non-consumable applications. Finished products such as ropes or tarpaulins are a part of other products such as tire cord. These are all comes under technical textiles. Even the diapers, baby diapers are comes under technical textiles. So for making technical textiles, one you need either metal like steel or mineral like asbestos or glass. These are all high performance fibers. Then if you take synthetic polymers like PES, PA, PAN and polypropylene etc. are required for the manufacturing of technical textiles. In case of regenerated fibers like rayon and acetate fibers are needed for the manufacturing of technical textiles. In case of natural fibers, cotton, jute and wool fibers are used for the manufacturing of technical textiles. Now let us see the classification of technical textiles. Please look at the slide. These are all the classification of technical textiles. So basically there are 12 groups. The first one is mobile technology, then Indotech, Meditech, Home Tech, Cloth Tech, Agrotech, Build Tech, Sport Tech, Pack Tech, Geotech, then Rotech and Ocotech. So there are 12 technical textiles are in the market. So basically these are all classified into 12 categories. Okay, if you look at the figure also, you will come to know the classifications. Different types of technical textiles. So I told you in the last slide also, agro technology. So it is used for horticulture or landscape gardening or agriculture and forestry, then animal keeping. So these are all some of the applications of agro technical textiles. Then coming to the build tech, membrane, lightweight plus massive construction, engineering plus industrial building. Then coming to the cloth tech, some garments and shoes are manufactured under technical textiles. Then coming to the geotech, road infrastructure, railway, irrigation, hydraulic structures, waste landfills, dams, etc. So these are all some of the applications of your geotextiles, where our geotechnical textiles are playing a major role. Then coming to the home tech, our furniture, upholstery plus interior furnishings, rugs and floor coverings. These are all some of the applications of technical textiles in home textiles. Then coming to the industrial textiles, filtration, cleaning, mechanical engineering and chemical industry. So here our technical textile materials are using for so many purposes like filtration, cleaning and other purpose. Then coming to the medical tech. So technical textile is playing a major role in medical textiles. It is used in hygienic, healthcare and extracorporeal devices and there are some other medical textiles, because medical textiles is a very emerging area among the technical textiles. Then coming to the mobile tech, so it is an automobile, actually car, ships, aircraft, trains and space travels. These are all some of the applications of technical textiles in various automobile industries. Then Ocotech, it is an environmental protection, recycling and waste disposal. Then coming to the pack technology, packing, protective cover systems, sacks, big bags, container systems. So we are dealing some of the technical textiles are applied in packing technology. Then coming to the next one, protective textiles, Protec. So we want to protect the persons from the environment as well as from the enemies during the biological or chemical warfare. So we have to develop some protective textiles using our textile materials. These are all comes under protective textiles, like bulletproof material, then mosquito repellent, so many other protective textile materials are there, like warfare, biological warfare, chemical warfare, then nuclear weapon protection, etc. Then coming to the prototech, it is sports. So our technical textile materials are used in the manufacturing of sports in different games, like gym, actually swim wear, then gymnastic, football, sports persons dresses and other dresses. Okay, so these are all the elaborate classification of technical textiles. So other and its uses, see electrical, horticultural, mining, civil, water, chemical, apparel, sports, shipping, defense, manufacturing, automotive, medical, paper industry, food industry, furnishing manufacturing industry, architecture, then in construction area. So these are all some of the applications of technical textiles. So coming to the technical textile properties and industrial applications, yes, definitely the technical textiles should have antibacterial activity, it should have antistatic property, it should have chemical resistance and flame resistance, insect repellent, okay, then good absorbency, then UV resistance. So these are all some of the fabric properties are required for technical textiles in order to use it for various end uses like agro textiles, build tech, cloth tech, geotech, home tech, industrial tech, sport tech, pro tech, pack tech, oco tech, mobile tech and midi tech. So some of the requirements of the fabrics in order to meet the end use of the various end uses of the technical textiles. So please look at the figure. This is the our market scenario. Okay, build tech is 7.3% and cloth tech it occupies 6.5%, home textiles 6.9%, proto tech 5.4%. Similarly, the other textiles are occupying certain percentage. If you take mobile tech, it occupies 23%. Industrial tech, it occupies almost 17%. So the other areas are growing little bit very slow, whereas our mobile technology and industrial tech and the sports techs are growing in a very faster manner. So this shows the usage of technical textiles in various fields. Yes, I already mentioned these are all the some of the classification of our technical textiles and its global market usage percentage. So these are all some of the applications of common technical textile materials. Please look at this slide. So it is used in seat belts, then it is used as a airbags, because it is, airbags are very very essential in cars, because whenever there is an accident it will protect the passengers inside the car. Then nylon tire cord fabrics, then sheet covers, car body covers, automobile interior carpets, helmets. It is also very very essential for two wheelers in order to protect the passenger driver as well as the passengers while traveling in a two wheeler. Then insulating films, sanitary napkins, baby diapers, surgical dressings, healthcare textiles, food wear components, sleeping bags, ballooning fabrics, parachute fabrics, fire retardant fabrics, fire retardant upholstery fabrics, ballistic protective clothing, bulletproof jackets, hoses, ropes, dry belts, then computer ribbons, battery separators, filters, decatising cloth, blotting cloth, application in construction industry, shoelaces, narrow width fabrics, then hostings, awnings, canvas, tarpaulin, etc. So these are all various applications of technical textiles. So thank you for watching the video.